Welcome to the Daily Planet, kid.
I got him on the ground floor of my dream. Okay, so it's actually the basement, but it's the Daily Planet, the paper of record for kings, presidents, and prime ministers. Not to mention future superheroes. The way I look at it, I have no place to go but up. Up. And away. If you hurt my friend, there will be a consequence. You're looking at her. I did have to figure out about your green leather fetish on my own, so. Defending him is the closest thing you'll ever get to seeing God. Did you order Morgan Edge to kill your parents?
Are there a rifle shot?
And if taking you down means spending some quality time behind bars, sign me up.
You're fired.
You're standing on the shore, afraid to dive into the new waters.
I must have thrown a million green rocks away.
Do
I tell you how to shoot your arrows? I don't think so.
And
I never realized. Now I can.
This will mean leaving your old life as a reporter behind. Sure you want to say goodbye to that forever?
You are standing there, looking out at your options, the icy blue water, the fast-flowing river, and the choppy sea, and they all look very appealing to you because you're dying to go from this with
dive.
But you know that water is going to be cold, and the journey is going to be hard, and when you reach the other side, you will have become a new person.
I wouldn't come any further unless you're interested in an impromptu nose drop.
And you're scared to meet that new version of yourself.
This is where I belong.
We all get used to our own personas, and we're used to our own comfort zones, but trust me, in order to live, we must keep daring, keep dying.
Yeah, he's right, we should introduce ourselves.
Watchtower is officially online.